Everything happens for a reason, the good and bad, and you just gotta accept it. And most importantly, where you are now is just a reflection of your past thoughts, your past thinking. So if you wanna change your future, you gotta change your thoughts now and then put them into action ultimately. But don't forget the law of detachment.